Good morning to traders from United World Capital and Cyprus. The euro has a very good day in the morning, 1.3092 against the US dollar. The euro is thereby at its highest level since September 17th. The reason why the euro is skyrocketing more than 100 basis points from yesterday is due to then Spain and better opportunities for then the Spanish debt. And this has also been helped very much by the good results from the stock markets. In the United States yesterday, we saw a new very good session with both Dow Jones and Nasdaq, the technology index, increasing more than 1%. Some of the bigger companies are presenting much better results for the last quarter than expected. So that has created a very good momentum in the market. It also means that the dollar index measured against six major currencies are down a little bit, indicating higher risk appetite for then stocks and also then for investments outside the United States and Japan, which normally is safe havens. The Japanese yen is also then weaker in the morning against several currencies. It's also interesting to see that the weakness of the dollar immediately has had an effect on the commodity markets. Commodities are trading stronger, they are denominated in US dollar. And also we see that currencies that are related to commodities, like for instance the Australian dollar, the Canadian dollar, and the Norwegian crowns, they are making inroads against the US dollar. The oil prices are also stable. NYMEX, the New York crude, is up with approximately 1%, trading above 92, while Brent crude is falling a little back, trading at 114 for the time, down from the high 115s that we saw yesterday. I think that we are going to see a very interesting day in the currency markets. The big question now is, of course, whether the euro would be continuing its jump upwards and whether it would be able to break through the technical resistance level on 131.75 around, which is reached for 1 month ago. Also, I think that we would see a positive development in commodities. I wish all traders a very good trading day from United World Capital and Cyprus.